Probably. Makes no sense. I think maybe it's too much thrust on the second stage. Let's keep it at the half and you'll see what's what. I know this works. We just ran out of time the last time before we were able to get to the moon. Banneroo, that's fantastic. Everyone should love this game. Everyone should own this game. You learn a lot. Okay, just enough to pick up the speed, so it doesn't wobble as much. Let's go straight up. Straight up! There we go. There we go, that's better. 7K. Nice, still not supersonic. Perfect. Just enough to slightly increase the speed. Oh, we should be turning already. Turn. That's too much. That's enough. I have to turn. Let's increase the speed now. I have to do everything manually. I can't even achieve orbit using the nodes. There we go. There we go. I've told you guys it's gonna work. Yeah, I'm showing you how not to play. Nah, that's too harsh. Oh, look at that. We already... See, I've told you guys we can get that. Let's go for like 90. And he tries to circularize. I will burn on the horizon as soon as we get out of the atmosphere. Still in there. I think about 50 is where you get it. And you try to get the orbit. But I can use anything any help. I don't think so, at least. See, I have no notes, nothing. Can't even click on anything over there, to be honest. We went way too high. It should have, the up-ups should be like there. This is wrong. But we have to work with what we have. And it will be a couple of stages before we get the orbit, but we should get it. And the last stage should be able to get us around the moon. Eventually, anyway. Okay. Let's work on that. And let's not increase the up ups, it's unnecessary. I want to see this. As soon as we get to it, I want to stop burning. I have the fuel over here, looks like. Still have some. That's it for the fuel. Let's wait to get to the next one. It's empty. Yeah, this should give us enough to get to the moon. We have a lot of delta V in this one. There's no need to do this. See? Almost in the orbit. We can do this, boys and girls. It's fine. I know I should burn close to the apopsis. I forgot. I know that when you have the note, it's usually like, I don't know, a couple of seconds before you get there. I don't even know how fast I'm going, how quickly I will get there. Sometimes you think you have a lot of room, and then you don't. And then you move past apoapsis, and it's just bad. Okay, look at that. Perhaps this is rising up, pretty damn sweet. We are not climbing all that much, so we are not wasting our fuel climbing. Just slowly, steadily climbing. Only slowly. Look at that. We have almost an orbit. We do have an orbit. Let's wait again. We can boost again on the apoapsis to rise our periapsis. And this is an orbit. What's the penalty for breaking peace treaty early? No, it's 5 stability and 50 aggressive expansion. That's for truth breaking. 20 is only for... It's basically as much stability times 10. That's how much aggressive expansion you lose. You gain. And you get... Well, you can get diplomatic ideas, full diplomatic ideas, and that will give you ability to have it only be 3 and 30. Yeah, it's harsh. But if you have diplomatic ideas, it's only 3 stability and 30 aggressive expansion only. But the aggressive expansion is actually way worse than the stability. This is going to... Like, everyone who is around the town just will hate you. Like, it's like... A good start of a coalition. It's a good way to start one. It's a really good way to start a coalition. Okay, let's try to make that circular. Look at that, perhaps it's almost up there. 84, 5. I'll go for 92. Okay, we have 1500 delta V, that's fine. And now we have to try to get to the moon. Where are you, moon? There it is. I can't even set it as a target. I can't do anything with it. It's like analog version of spaceflight. Yeah, like, yeah. And I do it usually by the end of the game, because if you have a high administrative efficiency, if you have to minus, if you have to level 29, then you can, like, for example, attack Great Britain or England if you have stripped them of their colonies before that. You can basically take the whole British Isles in 2 wars. So you start the war, take over everything, peace out, start it again, truce break, and then release him as a vassal. And there we go. You've got it. Okay, so to get there, we have to aim something like that. Something like this. At him. It would be better to do this at Apoapsis, of course. The higher you are, the better the burn. But actually, maybe not. I don't know. It doesn't matter. We should have enough delta V to do it. You just have to get an orbit around Kerbin that intersects the moon orbit, and this way, and then you have to just wait until the moon intersects your orbit and you pass it and you finish the mission. But I would like to do it like at least a bit smarter, and you basically just burn at the moon. But I can't set it even as a target, so I don't have a marker over here, so I have to eyeball it completely, 100% eyeballing. Turn the rocket. Look at, oh my god, Zimikulis, look at the map. That's just, holy shit. That's just insanity. What's making you so happy? I'm in space, everybody! I'm in space! Oh yes, and the Doom. Yeah, I haven't played that in the new Aztecs. I'm really looking forward to that. Where the hell is the moon? It must be... Right, there he is. Okay, so let's aim the rocket at it. Roughly. I'm really low. I should be able to get 100 kilometers. But we'll try to make it work, right? Is that straight at the moon? I sure damn hope so. Maybe it isn't. Maybe a little bit this way. Also, our electrics are working all this time. Do we still have electric charge? Yeah, we do. No, we are aiming this way. We have to aim... Oh, I'm turning the other way around. Derp! Okay, we are aiming at the moon. So, big rocket! And... Guess maybe it passed the... No, I will do it when you are closer to this. Yeah. It's like the... When you are like somewhere around there, because we are pretty low in the orbit, so can't do it where I want, where I wouldn't want. And it would look completely weird because it will just go, it will start increasing this apoapsis this way. But that's what we want. But as you can see, I'm still burning like kinda towards the, like in the ground. So I want to burn against the horizon at least a bit. Okay, I think this is the time. Full burn! And you'll burn like no tomorrow. You may not have enough Delta V. But you'll see. You see the apoptosis is being pushed away. This is a very efficient engine. I wasted a bit by achieving orbit. Usually I do it with the first two stages, I think. In those first attempts. Okay, and I'll be really quick with the... I think my first attempt was... Can I at least like click it? I can't even like make it stick. What the? Oh, yeah. I'm not sure you'll be able to return back. The vehicle may be stuck there forever. Okay, let's not just do it slowly. Okay. So you're most likely don't have intersection with the moon. It doesn't show you because you have no target. But if we go like this, and now time warp, we should be able to get an intercept sometime in the future. So let's go on a mission. We have to only go past it. We don't have to land on it, Nyrex. And you don't have to be that close to it. So how close did we do it? Let's see. I can't target the moon. I can't do anything. Can't do anything with that. I can't set it as target. I want to catch him on the backstroke a little bit. So that's what I'm hoping for. But let's not speed this up too much. I think I went one more speed level the last time and we got the encounter. We'll really slow down on the apoapsis. We'll go really slowly over here. So he will like get ahead of us. I think we are a bit too far. See, he will go really fast and you are going really slow. So yeah, it will. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Well, look at that! That's too far away. So let's try to... Which way we have to burn to get closer to it? Well... Got him! Okay, so how about retrograde? Is it getting us closer? It is getting us closer. Alright. So by slowing down, we should be able to... Be able grabbed by the moon. I have only 600 Delta V. I don't know how close I have to get. It will explain over here. I achieved it! Got it! Yes! So now we have to burn towards the Kerbal. As soon as we are out of the moon, we need only a little bit of Delta V to do it. And I don't want this to be over here. I don't know why it's still there, but... We'll do that. Fantastic! Poland can into space. Poland too strong. You know who for? Welcome back! Later, Quater! Later, later, later. Oh, it's so sad. Oh my god. So we did it. We flew by the moon. No, we are... Our periaps is over Kerbin. Well, I guess... Yeah. I have to wait. We have to see if we have... we have impact on Kerbin. But... The moon threw our orbit a bit off. We have to get out of its sphere of influence. It kind of like threw us like this way, see? Going up. Okay, see? And we have a too high of a periapsis. I will wait for apoapsis. Hopefully we will not... get the moon in our way again. No. And on the apoapsis, I will burn to get periapsis closer to. The freaking troll moon can still catch us, though. Hopefully he will not. Oh, EU4, that's right. I'm sorry, guys. I should update this. I've played EU4 just a second ago. Well, a couple of minutes ago. Update. There we go. Now it should be Now it should be showing the right one. Why rip? Nothing bad happening. And this will teach you efficiency. The further away you are from your target, the more efficient. This guy will catch me over here. Mark my words, or wherever we will move. If you burn on the apoapsis, you will save so much. It just takes very, very tiny bit of fuel to slow down and lower the periapsis. It's a really good way to do it. Look how fast it's going down. And I'm only using a tiny bit of fuel, like milliliters. Maybe a couple of liters. But as I'm burning retrograde, it's slowing me down, it's making the orbit shorter, and eventually it will give me a periapsis that will be about, I would like to go to like 30. 30 would be nice, maybe 40. I guess 40 would best. And we will be able to test our ablator. The problem is, if we don't get to the Kerbin on the first run, if it still ricochets us out, and the moon catches us, we will have no propulsion to get there back. So, we need a bit of luck with the moon in the way. Okay, 59, let's go for 35, 36, okay, I like it. Hearts of Iron sucks. Tiny bit, fuel efficiency is 4 times higher. I don't know, Hearts of Iron look like an Excel game for me. Quite a bit, and I'm really waiting for... Look how far we are from Kerbin. And there is the moon. Look at it. Oh, Zimikul is worried. We can do it if the moon doesn't catch us over here, which may happen. We still have some fuel. Like, lowering our orbit lower than the moon orbit, so it can't throw us, would be nice. But yeah, we are. Holy shit. Oh my god. Go away. Okay, we moved past it. It shouldn't catch us. But it was close. See, if you are trying not to hit it, you will hit it. Okay, 36. Let's go a bit maybe lower. I don't know. Not sure it will be enough. Like, the orbit now isn't that fast. 33, okay, that's better. Because you'll have to drop our stage, because we have to use our ablator. I haven't used my goo when I was around the moon. Oh, we've lost a lot of science by not doing that. Whatever. You'll get it the next time you'll get there. I'm pretty sure you will. But every little bit of science counts. Okay. Coming up on Kerbin. StarCraft rules. I'm just not fast enough for StarCraft. I'm just not. I know it. I've played it online when I was like... When it was the first game. It was just released. I was at Silver and I couldn't get up any higher. Drop me. Okay, let's do quick save. Let's remove this stage. Let's turn. Wow, that's some spin you've got. Oh my god! Have you ever seen this one? She has her mouth all the way up to her eyes. I played the Protoss. Oracle. Well, that's way past my... Is it right? Yeah, that's from Heart of the Swarm, right? Oh god, look at that. I'm coming home, everybody! She's like perfectly fine. Zimikul, so stoked. Can we get some more sense out of here? Yeah, we can. There we go, 30 science, nice. We will get some science from the flyby the moon as well. And hopefully we'll get some nice emission. We are still 500,000 meters away. Like 500, 300 kilometers. Nice. Oh my god, look at, holy shit. Oh my god. I didn't do EVA. Can you do EVA? Oh, you can't do EVA. Oh yeah, too low, yeah. Should have done EVA as well, it would be more science. Crew report. Why can't I? Oh, because we are speeding. I think we can still do EVA. No, no, no. That would be cruel. Crew report? No, there's nothing nothing to keep from that. IVA. So what can you see? Nothing. Well, let me show you Kerbin. Where is the Kerbin? There's Kerbin! Look at Kerbin! Isn't it amazing? You're coming home! Zimmy cool! Almost home! Okay, I will double check your stupidity levels, because it looks like they are pretty damn high. Okay, I think we'll start grazing the atmosphere. We are going really fast. But the ablator is kind of overpowered now, so it should still be enough to slow us down. Look at that. I think we may lose the goo, though, to the heat. Hopefully it's not gonna destroy my capsule. 40k, so we are already in the atmosphere, feeling it a little bit. Also, hopefully, this is going to go down into Kerbin. Hey, you are slowing down now, rapidly. Ablator is still not being burned. How are you looking like? Okay, that looks like it's still working. We may lose those goo canisters, though. They're a bit exposed. Go down, please. Thank you. Before we go through periapsis, please. I think we are fine. Still a million. Well, actually, it would be fine. It would just throw us. If it is beyond, it's below the moon orbit, we would just go over there, and then we would turn again, and then we would land. It's fine. It's okay. Now, let's disable the SAS. It's not necessary now. Oh, look at that. Oh, now she's like, I'm gonna talk about this all freaking time. I was the first one to get to the moon and back. Ha. Oh, hell yeah, look at that. Go for an EVA. No, don't be cruel. No. Let's not do an EVA. Poor you. Like, you are traveling over two kilometers through atmosphere. That's not healthy. I don't think that's it, at least. But we did all of this, like, blind. No, okay. No longer in orbit. Fantastic. So we are falling officially. What have I done? No. Stabilize. There we go. Whew. Still slowing down. Still need that ablator up there. We've lost only like, I don't know, 5%. It's fine. Still grazing the atmosphere. We are climbing. Stop it. No, we will fall eventually. But we got an apopsis. We kind of like bounced. And now we will rise up over here. Actually, no, the apopsis just moved, right? It just moved over here. So yeah, we're going really fast. Zimicool is now completely, it's just well done and stuff. Under 1G. Oh, it's over here, right? Yeah. It's the green stuff. Bouncing is actually really good. Yeah, you can do a second orbit and then slow down more gracefully. Your maneuver was quite similar to early NASA missions. Oh, thank you. Ooh. Oh, look at her again. Ah. She's so stoked. She's gonna swallow some button in front of her. Is that in danger? Oh, she'll solve the gimbal. Yeah, that's good. That's what's gonna happen. We can see the feet and the oh, you can see the arms. Also, how high am I? Oh yeah, again. Again, coming through the atmosphere. So this is the second time. Oh, now she's just like, I love the heat on the ablator. Makes me feel special. It's the best. If you send Bill or Bob, they are just like. See, and yeah, again slowing down. In two phases, like a boss, like a pro. Wow, calculated. Hashtag calculated. I may even put this on YouTube. It wasn't that long. It kind of shows you how to get there without almost anything. To the moon, I mean. Will you make it over there to that peninsula? Maybe enough. It is a peninsula. I don't think so. It'll splash down maybe somewhere around there. Okay. I think it's time to. Oh, the chute! Did I do it on the. No, I didn't do it. I forgot about the chute. Because we had a mission to test the chute. But I didn't do the shoot because I forgot about the shoot. There it is, see. I think we are actually not going that fast. But yeah, we were going too fast for this one. Why is this not finished? Oh, see, I could have done that one, but I panicked and I used both of them. Yeah, I don't think. I don't know. I haven't seen anything explode. Maybe like the solar panels, but we could have gotten this mission. I was so stoked about finishing all of that. Now she's a tiny bit curious about her survival rate. We can do it next time. But the bounce was kind of nice because it actually enabled us to do this. I think this is pretty hard to achieve without the bounce. Moonbase mod. What does it do, you know who? Moonbase mod. Oh my god, you can start. You can launch your stuff from the moon. Is that it? Hey, Shingletops! Welcome aboard, sir or ma'am, and welcome aboard, and thank you so much for following. I'm sorry. It's light. But yes, I really appreciate it. Thank you for following. Look at the goo. 1700. Oh, now you are scared. Why now? You're almost home. You did it. It's the splashdown. I'm not recording this, by the way. So I don't think it will end up on YouTube. I can find it on Twitch. Okay, now we can speed up again. Like, you have a drogue and two shoots on that small capsule. That's such an overkill. You shouldn't. Yeah, she's fine. She's fine. She's okay. She's Zimical. That sounds pretty damn sweet. I am excited for Hearts of Iron 4. I tried to get to the beta, but not enough people clicked my link. So I didn't get there. They are choosing people, like popular people. I don't think I ever had a chance, like, but it's still under NDA, so. But you can at least like test the game and prepare, so you look smarter when you are streaming it for the first time. There we go, splashdown! Yeah, I can report. Oh, there we go, 2 science, nice. Oh, it landed doors down. Aww. But well done, Zimical, we did it. We managed to do this. And now we can recover this vessel and see what's what. Oh, Ninox game dev, that's nice of you to say. Oh, look at that, 32 science. 4 experience! Advanced to level 1. Oh my god, nice.